The traitor lies dead, her body visible now that the evil has left it. She doesn't look so terrible now when you can actually see her. You don't know why your friend turned against you. You just hope that whatever caused her transformation won't bring her back in some other, even more hideous form.